Welcome to another video, and today we're going underwater to a new world. Look, this is how the portal looks like. Basically the nether portal, but it's a whole new set. So first, before we go in there, I'm just gonna show the cool mobs, and I'll probably put this in the game mode as. Then, so first we need to get our stuff from this chest. Isn't that right, poor boy?
Hello. I'm alive.
And the anglerfish is... Yeah. Yeah, that's the cool thing about this mod. If we crouch and jump, it will actually send us flying, even in survival. And when we let go, we just glide down. Stupid anglerfish. So now, I just got water breathing, and I'm gonna take my stuff. Take your armor, boy, if you don't want to die.
I'm trying to... Hey, you stole my stuff.
No, I'm not. So these are spawn egg stuff, you know, those shenanigans. Hey, protect me, boy!
I'm
gonna die. Maybe my suit is on. Oh, I'm alive. Well, you want this.
The angelfish are so angry.
Now we just spoiled the video. Yay. Okay, so now I'm just gonna get everything together. So you do some snowballs and my. I will showcase the blocks later and I'm gonna look into the mobs first.
Hello, sea turtle!
So this is the blitz. Gonna get the mobs.
Oh god, another fish. Bye bye.
Don't say that word in this bit, please.
Why?
Come on, it's family. Send me.
Ow! Can you stop it? Please! I'll give you mercy. You give me mercy now.
English, please. Let's go! So, first off, we have the turtles. Sea turtles.
Is there any way that I can get into this?
Shh. Listen first. Look, so what we're gonna do is clap and fly and then fall. Now we're gonna break in and we're gonna slaughter the turtles, my favorite animals. Oh, but I like tortoises more. I can't do this. But we have to see their drops though. Just one! Come on. They're not hostile, so.
No, water
and they drop fish and prismarine.
I'm gonna
I'm gonna kill all of them. See, they just dropped fish and one prismarine shard. Yay. Oh, dang. Did it.
Thank you, you just sent me a fly.
Really? I did?
Yeah, you put them on while you're crouching, you send them off flying.
But I'm stuck. Hang on. Now, go into the tank again, actually. We kind of need to battle the mobs in there.
Turn it today, Lydia.
Oops, that's not
good. There is one thing that I love about this mod so much.
So, actually, this is glowstone, and see how beautiful that is?
Oh.
Glowstone. Stone block. Not glowstone is so beautiful. What block did you use for this? Magma. I forgot to grab that. So, this is magma block. It's a magma block, so I don't have it, but so let me put it in here.
Can
you
raise one more mob?
Excuse me? Nope, and now we're just gonna battle the non-hostile mobs. So this, it's the seabed people. Wait, I thought this was non-hostile. Hey, Bobo! I want the viewers to see the whole body of this. So now I'm going to get out of here to show the whole body, like earlier on. Okay, as you can see, this chat is actually so much chat. This part is so cool. Dang, I fell back in. Okay, see, this is the... Ooh, a box. I don't know what box is But I thought it was an Enderman, but no.
This looks so cool.
But it teleports when you hit it, so that's why I thought it was an
Enderman.
This is fire. It's blue. Later on, we'll be going to the Nether, so... Did they like me? Somehow. Wait, how are we not dying for this? No, we don't. I don't, at least. Wait, is it because this is water? Let's clear out these sections here. Are you dying?
Nope.
I only put water green here. How does the lava look like?
Did it try that? Yes, it did not.
Oh my gosh, my touch bar is red. Oh dang, I need to go to creative again. Don't spoil it, bo boy. Bo boy. Go to there.
Look
at lava! Wait, do you die yet? Bo boy, come here. Go in it. What you do? Come with me. Wait, you don't die yet? This is so cool. Let's fight it. So now we're gonna battle the, well not battle because it doesn't mean nothing to you, this, whoa, obsidian, what's so cool, cobblestone, okay so now we're gonna see Mauricio doll, wait, Moorish idol,
help me!
Oh well, he's useless.
What did you just call me?
Oh well, he's useless. So, what were you doing? Oh well, he's useless. Okay, awkward situation. So they drop fish and...
That's not again. You know what happens to this tank?
What? So scared, oh boy. Okay, I'm finding the angle thing. Okay, we're gonna have to use our guns to hit it. Not! Okay, I'm just gonna spawn a couple of you and we're gonna fight. No! Not me! So we're gonna fight the vortex, which is the blaze. Obviously, no one else
can hit them
all. Okay, stop. Let them hit the block and yeah, let them strike this. Show off the block. Move. This is netherrack. Get him in. This is nether brick too. Let me fly up to here. Okay. Boy. Okay, so this is a push move, a nether book here. This is a nether book fence. Soul fence. And glowstone.
Ready?
This is fire. Fishies! I see a turtle!
It's time for me to jump into water!
It's lava. See, it's lava.
But it said it was water.
No, it didn't. What is it? Oh, I love this mod. Whee! So now, if you like to live in a nether, but you just don't want to because it's like nothing, you can't have water, fish, but right now I'm stuck.
I'm flying here. I'm stuck to the ceiling. But I crashed.
Okay, can we find... Okay, he crashed. I found a seabed person thingy. Aww.
Seriously, I need to do something. Sorry.
Yeah, so just gonna end it here since it's like a million things. Bye!
Bye guys!
I hope I'll leave the link in the description.